from the rock and spin the elephant's shawl with its scales and flares from tail. So the elephant's shawl said goodbye, and soon she came to the banks of the great, gray, green, greasy Limpopo River. And she stepped on what she thought was a log, but really the crocodile.
Excuse me, but have you seen a crocodile in these parts?
Come hither, little one, for I am a crocodile.
You are the very person I have been looking for all these days. Can you please tell me what you had for dinner?
Come hither, little one, and I'll whisper.
The elephant smiled, put her head down by the crocodile's musky, dusky mouth, and the crocodile caught her by a little bit.
I think today I will start on an elephant's child.
At this, the elephant's child was a